Welcome.
Welcome. Bienvenue.
Welkom bij de EMO 2011 in Amsterdam.
Doing our best and like meditate and concentrate, focus on the chest, not to think about the other things, not to think about the gold medals or any medals. I think we just should try our best.
Okay.
I have to take these for the exam, otherwise it's bad luck.
You may open your covers and start to work. Wir werden jetzt anfangen. Vous pouvez commencer maintenant. Podéis commencer à l'examen. Buenas suerte. Начинайте. Pachas lusta. Sillas.
I guess the problems are a kind that they should be able to do if they are get the right ideas, more than knowing things beforehand. The geometry problem was a little bit different than usual. I would like to see how my students have done it.
Yeah, I haven't even figured out one at the moment, so maybe. But I think it should be possible to do it.
I don't think it went that well. I solved question one pretty quickly, but I couldn't solve two. And I spent about 4 hours trying to do two at the end, and I couldn't do anything on it at all. I didn't really try three very much. Maybe I should have, but I spent most of the time on two and didn't solve it.
I made a mistake with question one, and that cost me, so I didn't get any, probably partials though. And question three, I went far, but never solved it. So I'm hoping I do better tomorrow.
The second one, I don't know, it was very ugly. We have a lot of lines, a lot of figures, a lot of angles, points.
I haven't seen any question that's even similar to it before at all.
Really hard for me, maybe unusual, and I have never seen the similar problems before.
I expected a geometry problem, and probably they call the second problem geometry, but it was not normal geometry. It was very different from normal geometry. So.
I think I got probably 7, just for the question one and zeros everywhere else.